What the fuck are those?
Smile.
No
Love you,
shots.
One-year sub already, man. It's been a blast being here. Also, you have the best G Fuel flavor. Hashtag AD.
Okay, what else? You can only choose one shoe.
Pogu.
Tiffany Dunks.
Nine months here.
Okay, what else you got? Grim Reaper Blazer.
Easy Foam Runners Pepe La. Two months and a dream. Shugma Day.
This text, like, come on, man.
Hey,
what is Bloodline?
I just wanted to let you and chat know that during the trial it was found that Terry actually took the girl and killed her with the hammer. He did do the other R word thing, but he is in fact not a murderer. That was what.
What, you like that? Travis Scott. Dunks. No, this is a joke. This is a joke. Jordan 1 Obsidian. This is a mistake. This is disgusting. Dude. If I wore those, I would just get bullied right at the gate. Yikes. Oh, what even are those? Oh no. Why am I still shopping for fucking shoes, man? I can't believe I'm doing this. Really, any shoes? Yeah, I like some of them. I like some of the Nike SBs. Nike SB has really, really cool ones. I'll show you something I like. Those are sick. Oh, wait. Wait, I kinda wish they weren't like in a weird fucking thing like that. Those? Those are sick! Are you kidding me? Those are actually fantastic shoes. I'll probably even get them in yellow, to be honest. Oh shit, these look so good. These look great. Oh damn! Baller! Okay, this is kind of a joke. What? They're sick, yeah, I mean, you have no style, I know what to tell you. This is disgusting.
Punk, punk.
Guys, don't link from these websites because it's easier for me to click on them. Yeah, see, you guys have no taste. Like what? This is disgusting. I know what that is. Like, what is that? I don't mind those.
Your taste in shoes makes me Pepe Pain. You are the vanilla ass type of guy to buy Roshis.
Well, in my opinion, it's hard to make a good shoe at pop out without looking like a clown. But a lot of people don't understand this and look like clowns with their flashy ass shoes out of the blue that doesn't match their outfit. That's just kind of how it is, though. Having a standard, good-looking, polished, modern shoe that you like can make your outfit just look good together. I mean, it doesn't have to be the center focus of it. You can have another piece of clothing that's gonna be the center focus.
Alien PLS.
I actually don't even mind those that much. Not for me though. I can't wear shit like this. Yo. If the shoe isn't slim, I can't wear it. I look like a clown. I look like a clown. Clown. Actual clown.
This short video on it's so funny. Just search Deep House Airlines and Holy Drops TMG podcast highlights. It's clean too.
Man,
1 year to the juicer Wallord Pepe.
The bottom is too thick. I don't like that. I'm not a fan of it. This is like toothpaste.
18 months.
This is not it.
Unknowingly paying for Prime Man. What
toothpaste. That's a mistake. Yoicks.
These are actual fire pack, man.
This is a big no-no.
You helped me through a lot of hard things in my life, and I appreciate you streaming, and I got a job.
Nah, love you, these are a little too sporty, hard to match, and this is just cringe.
You look like an Air Max 97 kind of guy.
Nah. Why did you think that?
Trauma from getting bullied in school. Not everyone is as insecure as you. People just wear what they like, it's that simple.
No. Actually, I wish it was like that. You know what? I actually wish people wore things that they enjoyed. That's just not the truth, though.
Hey. Pac-Man, buy it.
This is disgusting.
What is going on?
Those are nice though. I actually like those. Those are cool.
Mr. Cow, I love your streams. Stop being so fucking picky for shoes.
No. Those aren't bad.
5 months.
Well, those are kind of cool, actually.
Love your streams, X.
Yeah, I don't think I liked them the first time I looked at them, but now, yeah, these are pretty good. They're too bulky. I cannot wear bulky shoes. I'm too thin.
Felix, I have a bone to pick with you. I looked up Futu after hearing your take, and now I have another degenerate fetish on top of
my
other
degenerate fetishes. Oh wait, these are kinda cool.
Why have you done this?
I would never wear this though.
xQcl. This is the one.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna buy a bunch. Which one did I like last time? It was a Yeezy,
Bro, don't get me started on shoes.
Okay, tell you what. What about those? Should I get a pair of those?
Almost ready, CXXQCL.
Okay.
Stop looking at each shoe when you can just buy the whole website's warehouse.
Hold up. I like the gray ones.
Give me some of those Belen Pepegas xQc x Overwatch Air Travis Drake's x Crocs no mega lala my ass cracks. Easy buy for those 1000 bucks, keeping it a buck 50.
Which one did I like last time?
Pepe Payne's Dono.
Which one did I like last time? Those are good. Okay, I'll choose a bunch and I'll try to make him look good. Why not?
Android just made a sneaker you should check out. Careful though, if you run too fast, the soles come off. Bat chest.
Oh, let's see. Guys, I don't remember
check
which ones.
These out at xQc.
Guys, which one did I like last time? I don't remember. Oh, this is not it. Yeezy Wave Runner.
How about these, Mr. Cow?
Oh yeah, okay.
You'll love these.
Nah, I could never wear this. It's just too bulky.
Have a great time.
This would make me look like a fucking clown. I would look like Bozo. If I wore this, I would look like Bozo. Guys, I will look like a disgusting Zoomer Andy wearing this shit.
My all-time grails, check it out.
Okay, I'll get one of those
you
then.
Like the NER Houston Nikes XQCL.
Okay, we'll get one of those. Okay, I enjoyed those, but
really nice ones with a good colorway. This one, Mr. Couchan.
I enjoyed those ones. Anymore.
Hey, XQC, I forget if I have to dono to wreck a shoe, but have you seen the Jordan 4 silhouettes? Search up Black Cat for a black Jordan 4.
I like those. What do you think about those, chat?
Imagine buying shoes and not walking barefoot everywhere, Omega Lal.
Okay, I'll just get a bunch and fuck it. Okay, this. What else? Guys, this is a good meme, to be honest. This is...
I get what the wave runners, I have them and I love them. Hey, Felix,
stop it. Stop. How do you wear this?
Sites. Just shop with Hassan in LA. XQC drip. Buy the Pharrell NMD human race.
Okay, but what color?
Run band. I don't know what I would do if.
See, people said it. They're actually really touch. Comfortable. Somebody said people said it.
Stream, you will always have me as a viewer. XQCL.
How much, man? Let's look at the colors they have. Let's take a look. Let's make a choice then.
Buzzo.
No, probably not those. Those aren't bad. I cannot in good conscience get yellow. This is a joke. And you look like you're... No,
hey,
I can't.
Mr. Cow, is the subathon ever gonna happen?
The blacks aren't bad, though.
Much love.
But this is not a shoe. This is... That's...
Check these out.
Ooh! What about those, though?
XQC, go half size up.
These
on
are kind of fire.
They are tight on the toe box. True to size on the NMD Farrell human race.
These are kind of fire, no?
You liked Nike SB last time. Did you end up ordering those?
Oh, no, I'm doing it today.
Nike SB. They look like Nike skate shoes, XQCL.
But we're not getting that.
Not to kill the mood, but I wouldn't recommend buying a bunch. All these different shoes have different sizing charts. Don't buy a bunch of shit just for like half to not fit. Do a little research first.
No, my size is really easy. I wear 11 or 10.5. But 10.5 always fits. Most of the time. Cam,
these shoes are very nice, make you go very fast. Lightning McQueen is my idol. Ciao. What is that shoe?
Kay.
Legitimately looks
Chat.
Like an ocarina from Zelda.
Chat, foam? Navy blue or black? Black is disgusting. I'm not getting that shit.
Inexplicably shut down in the middle of a bar fight. She was later arrested and charged with battery.
I think foam is, I think this is pretty cool. Sand.
You don't like these, then IDK anymore. Get the Adidas J's wings solid gold. Some night
I don't like those
actually. Actually be fucking fire. But other than those, maybe these are cool.
So what do you think? Yes or no?
Chat, is that time again for the Pepe the Clap world record? Pepe the Clap, Pepe the Clap, 777.
Done. Next. Because I think I like those better though.
Those are trash. Stop.
These are super cool. I'm getting those instead.
May I have a welcome to the jungle less than three.
Okay, next.
Yeah.
There's no. Ooh, this is kind of cool though. Nintendo J. Cole. Ah, oh, they're too bulky. Okay. What else did I want? Get 11 and foam.
Less than three.
This is looking like a leprechaun. Look at the front. You're looking like a leprechaun. Yikes.
Show buys these shoes unironically. Is Pepe the credit like? How stupid do you have to be to buy these unironically? If you want a good mean shoe, these are the ones. And they're still Yeezys.
Those are sick though. Okay, first I want to get those out of the way. Okay, I actually like those. I want to look at all of them.
Felix, if you don't have a
I think those look
Converse,
fucking sick.
You're wrong.
I think these are the coolest fucking.
2 years of watching you and we still have not ended Bastion main discrimination.
Son, either this,
XQC-L-I-K.
This, or that.
5 months on juice.
Or whites.
Hey, Mr. Cow, you might like the Air Jordan 4 bread. They are really clean. XQCL.
The yellow ones?
Those foam shoes look like the starter pack shoes.
I think these are pretty cool.
If you
Dude,
like
these are
Nike
hard to
SD,
match something, though.
The Barcelona color variant.
Yeah, I'll get the yellow ones then. Fuck it. Alright, fuck
Felix,
it. Done. Next.
My mom just got me these shoes off StockX. I'm excited for school tomorrow.
Okay, shut up.
12 month stud.
We kind of like those, but they're a little basic. And I don't like when the bottom is too bulky like that. Okay, what else?
Yellow is the color of cheese, and cheese has never let you down. 38 months with the cheese cow smile. Nice.
Adidas is easy to run small. Is this true, chat? I should get 11 instead of 10.5 or 10?
Get some goddamn Rick Owens.
This is disgusting. Buy some slides. Something with whatever day. What is? What are some slides? I know that is a slide.
Hey X, for Yeezys, go half size up your usual size. So US 11. For
Yeezy slides,
size US 10.5. Their fit varies even within the same brand. For most Nikes, true to size, 10.5.
Huh? But why? They're mad comfy. Guys, is foam the future?
Felix, I'm glad you finally decided to take care of your feet, especially after the amount of times you're landing on your feet in Jump King 700.
These are so bulky too, though.
Hey X, I wear these, super comfy as well. These will get you laid with all of chat's moms.
Oh, these are pretty cool, actually. I don't like this shoe entirely though. This looks like it has a grill on it.
Instead of Nike SB, get Vans and please get Jordan 1. They are super clean.
I will never wear Jordan 1s. It's just it's not in me. I can't do it.
As part of the funding.
No, I'm not getting that. Yeah, it looks like a furnace. This looks like a fucking. That's what I'm saying. It looks like a furnace. No. No.
Yo, what's up with you, cow? We at 31 months. Check out the Gucci
sales. Oh, shit. Wait a minute.
These are so good you will VIP me. Check
Wait,
out.
These are pretty cool. Huh? 30K. Aw, man.
You would look good in these.
Why are so expensive? Those are the PlayStation bad chest.
Prestos. I own a pair of foam runners sand. I am a true 10.5 and suggest going 11.
I'm not buying that.
X, I'm sure you're gonna love this one.
That's a little much. Guys, if you guys looked at my fit, guys, I'm a skeleton. I'm a 6'2" skeleton. I can't wear none of this shit. It makes me look like a dumbass.
These are flames. These slides are super clean and go with everything without being dumb Gucci or Adidas shit.
No.
Okay, fine, no Jordan 1. This is my last hope then. Please get Vans of Nike SB.
Wait, these are kind of cool.
For $325, this dumbass doesn't know you can get them for $150 to $200. I am a fan.
Wait, those do be kind of wicked though.
X finna look drippy as hell. No caps says. These are what you call skate shoes.
Yeah, I hate high shoes, but I mean, I can still like the shoe itself, though. I can like the shoe for what it is, but I don't want to
hey,
wear them.
Felix, you should listen to Greek's new song. It's actually pretty food and the vibe is dying.
Oh, this is kind of cool.
No cap. I love you, X, 4 months, stonk, keep grinding. I'm about to go to school for free cause my 4.0 GPA. Do drugs, kids, this shit sucks, ass, xQcl.
35k, why? Why so expensive?
Hey, Warlord, I got a pair similar to these. They are the comfiest shoes ever. Take a look if you want xQcl.
Why do they do friend and family? The PlayStation one was cool as shit.
I think you would look good in these.
Ah, no shot.
I just got these.
Disgusting. Okay, Jack, chill. Guys, okay, stop with the legs! Stop! Guys, stop. Look, I'm already buying three people with the shoes that I'm not gonna wear, please.
XQCL. X, this is the third time I've sent this. We have the same style. These will look good on you, trust me. I love XQC.
What? No! What the fuck are those?
Waterproof, there is also a low version and a black version.
I don't mind the Janoski, I think they're pretty cool.
Poggers, XQC Abdul.
Okay, chat, in case all fails and I can't wear anything, I need a backup shoe that I can wear like my Vans I ever have now. I think I'm gonna get those as backup. If all fails, I just wear those.
I have a pair of these, Mr. Cow, but everyone
okay.
Since
then I put it in the buying book.
Pair I own, check it out. Lost to a rat, Omega Lull.
Nah, this is not it.
Yo.
I cannot wear Air Forces. No. No.
I got these a couple weeks ago and in love with them.
Guys, stop linking stuff, please!
Get these.
Okay, actually stop it. No!
XQCL. Your mom people clap. Thanks to At Hurtsman for my son.
Okay, here's what I'm getting so far. Okay, I'm getting a pair of these.
XQCL, XQCL, XQCL.
A pair of these. These are like the backups. A pair of these.
13.
These ones.
Cybers.
And these ones. New folder, ugly shoes.
Yesterday I got timed out for 24 hours during the JCS video for saying that the convicted killer.
Cam.
These are what you need, trust me. Moms will be all over you.
Okay, I bookmarked all of them. Done.
4 months excuse.
Okay, last link as I'm done.
These would be an amazing backup shoe.
Terrible.
Look up human race Oreos, you may like them.
Yeah, but I don't like color like this on my shoes. I just don't like it. No, none of that. Okay, chat. Guys, listen, chat. Guys, listen. I'm not going to do the Jump King. I'm not going to do other shit.